Apart from our location in Ranikhet, our other hill connection has been to publish scholarly writing about the mountains. One of our earliest books was by the Harvard scholar Richard Wolff, who wrote an anthropological account of tribal music in the Nilgiri Hills. We have also published a great history work of the Himachal region called Himalayan Histories by Chetan Singh, a friend who teaches in Shimla. One of Bill Aitken's loveliest books called Footloose in the Himalaya has been a regular seller in our list for the past 15 years. Last year, we published a fine sociological and historical account by a scholar based in Garhwal, Lokesh Ori. His book called Till Kingdom Come is about a Hindu cult centered on the Hanol temple, which houses a deity called Mahashu Devta. Ori shows that the rituals around this deity have developed a political color with the arrival of modern religious politics. For anyone interested in the history of Hinduism in the mountains, this book is a spectacular eye-opener. Lokesh Ori approached Permanent Black to publish his book on the recommendation of Shekhar Pathak. No one with a serious interest in mountain history in North India can be unaware of Shekhar Pathak, who is among the most respected historians of mountain life in Uttarakhand. We met Shekhar many years ago for two reasons. First, because Ram Guha, whose first book, The Unquiet Woods, I had published in 1985 when working for the OUP, and which he let us publish a new edition of in 2015, had told us it made no sense for us to be running a mountain press in Uttarakhand if we failed to publish the finest historian of the region, namely Shekhar.